For this experiment, you'll need a soda bottle, vegetable oil, Alka Seltzer, a funnel. We made ours by taking cardboard and tying it with tape, a cup of water, and food coloring. You can use liquid or powder. The first thing you want to do is take your funnel and put it on top of your soda bottle. Then add your water. You want to put in about 3/4 of a cup of water. Next, add your food coloring. If you're using powdered food coloring like us, you might want to shake the bottle just so it mixes with the water. Finally, add in your vegetable oil. We sped this up, but you might want to take your time just so you don't make a mess. Now allow some time for the water and the oil to separate. This happens because water is denser than oil, so it goes to the bottom. When you're done, this is what it should look like. Now take your Alka-Seltzer tablets and break them apart, and drop them inside the bottle. It will go straight past the oil and to the water. Once it reaches the water, it reacts with it, releasing bubbles. These bubbles bring up the food coloring as well, and that's what makes it look like a lava lamp. Add a light right under the bottle before you add in the Alka-Seltzer tablets. And that's how you make a homemade lava lamp. If you found this video helpful, please hit the like button below. It really does help us out.